Back to Richard Crowe, and then I'm going to cut it short, 2-1.